it's got to be painful. I mean, I don't like it when people bring it up, but people still do, right?
I don't find it painful, though. I think it's a narrative that follows you because it's an interesting headline. It's more of a media-driven topic, you know?
You've moved on quickly.
Well, everybody has.
Do you guys still talk, you and Brad?
We've exchanged good wishes and all that sort of stuff to each other, but it's not a constant thing. I mean, do you talk to your ex-wife?
No.
No?